Hello students, how are you all? Fine, great. So welcome back to Nagesh Kurasgi Orchid School, channel number 999. Yes, I am your teacher. Okay, what is my name? Yes, I am Rani teacher, and I am teaching you English subject. Okay, for grade LKG. Okay, children. So do you remember in the last episode what I have taught you? Yes, which letter we have learned? Yes, very good. We have learned letter A. Okay, so you have to open your literacy skill book. Okay, this is your skill book. Open page number 7. Okay, you have to open this page number 7. Once we will revise this topic, and then I will teach you the today's topic. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. What you can see here? Yes, on this page we can see letter capital A, and this is letter small a. Okay. And the phonic sound. Okay, phonic sound means each letter is having a sound. Okay, so we are going to learn the sounds also. So the phonic sound for letter A is a. Okay, what is the phonic sound? It is a. You have to revise this sounds. Okay, yes, a a angel, a a apple, a a arrow, and a acorn, and this is a ant. Okay, so what is the phonic sound of letter A? Yes, very good, it is a. You have to follow this. Okay, you have to read the words by their sounds. Okay, so this is letter A and the sound is a. Very good. So now I am going to teach you the another letter. Okay, yes. So the next letter I am going to teach you is letter, yes, which letter we are going to learn? Which letter will come after A? Very good. Yes children, which letter will come? Letter B. Okay, we are going to learn next letter, that is letter B. Okay, you have to turn the page, open page number 1010. Okay, open page number 1010. What you can see here on this page? Yes children, what you can see here? Yes, it is letter capital B. Which letter is this? This is capital letter B, and this is small letter B. And the phonic sound of letter B is B. Okay, what is the sound? B. How you have to say? B B B. B B bear. B B balloon. B B bird. B B butterfly. Okay, this is the sound of letter B. So you have to read the words with the sound. Okay, how you will read? B B B, B B bear, B B balloon, B B bird, B B butterfly. Okay children, this is letter B and the phonic sound is B. You have to repeat after teacher. Okay, what is the phonic sound of letter B? Yes, very good, it is B. Now I will teach you how to write letter B. Are you ready? Turn the page, open page number 1111. Here we have to write letter capital B. Okay, so look at the board. How to write? You have to draw a standing line first from red line to blue line. Okay, and this side you have to draw two curves. Okay, yes, letter capital B. You have to repeat after teacher and you have to write from starting from red line to blue line. Okay, you have to repeat the letter. Letter capital B, capital letter B. write in good handwriting, sharp your pencil if it is not sharp. Write properly with correct formation, okay? How teacher is writing, you have to write in the same way. Start with the red line and end to the blue line. Capital letter B. 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 Okay? Yes. Now we will learn how to write small letter B. Okay? We have completed capital letter B. Now I will teach you how to write small b. You have to draw a standing line from red line to blue line. Okay? And one small curve. Small letter B. Small letter B. Small letter B. Small letter B. You have to repeat after teacher. Okay? Repeat after me and write the letters. Capital, small letter B. Okay? Down this line also we have to complete. We have to write from red line to blue line. Okay? Small letter B. Small letter B. Small letter B. Small letter B. Okay? And what is the phonic sound of letter B? Yes, it's B. 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 You have to practice this phonic sound. Okay? Yes. Complete fast. Finished? Okay. Now look here down, we have to solve this, okay? You have to listen to the instructions, okay? Circle the pictures that begin with B. Means circle the picture that begins with the letter B. And what is the sound of letter B? B. So which picture is this? Very good. It's a bed. B, B, bed. You have to circle this bed. Come on, circle. Done? Very good. What is this? Yes, it's a B. B, B, B. You have to circle this B. B, B, B. Repeat after teacher. This picture, what is this? Yes, it's a baby. B, B, baby. Okay? B, B, bed. Repeat after teacher. B, B, bed. B, B, B. B, B, baby. Okay? These three pictures, they start with the letter B. So, you have to circle them. These two letters are, these two pictures are different. Okay? What is this? It's a pumpkin. And what is this? Yes, it is a fox. So, we don't have to circle these pictures. Okay, children? Only you have to circle the pictures that begin with the letter B. Understood? Finished? Okay. Now you have to turn the page. Okay? Turn the page. Yes. So, now we are going to do one more practice. Okay? Write the first letter of each picture. Okay? You have to write the first letter of each picture. Okay? So, which picture is this, children? Very good. Baba, baby. So, here which letter we have to write? Yes, we have to write letter B. B, B, baby. Finished? Next picture. Very good. B, B, bag. You, everybody, you all are having bag, na? Yes, while coming to school, you bring your school bag. So, this is the picture of school bag. So, here which letter we should write? Yes, we have to write letter B. B, B, bag. Repeat after teacher. Very good. Which picture is this? Yes, it's a school bus. B, B, bus. B, B, bus. Which picture is this? Yes, he's a boy. B, B, boy. Which picture is this? Very good. It's a bat. Bat. Next picture. Which picture is this? It is a ball. Very good. So you have to write here ball. We have to write starting letter, okay? The first letter of each picture. So here we have to write letter B, okay? This all pictures, they start with the letter B. Once again, you repeat after me. Baby, bag, bus, boy, bat, ball. Very good. Now we have learnt letter B, okay children? Now next letter I am going to teach you is, next letter is letter C. Turn the page, open page number 1313. Here you can see which letter is this? It is letter capital C and this is small letter C. So the phonic sound of letter C is K. What is the phonic sound of letter C? It is K. You have to repeat after me now, okay? Which picture is here? Yes, cloud. So which from the beginning sound is K, K, cloud. Repeat after teacher. K, K, cloud. K, K, cow. K, K, carrot. K, K, cactus. Okay, these all pictures, they start with the letter C. And what is the sound of letter C? Yes, very good. The sound of letter C is K. Okay, now turn the page. Next page, open page number 1414. Now I will show you how to write letter capital C and small C. Okay, to write letter capital C, you have to start with red line and end to the blue line. You have to draw like this a curve, and that is capital letter C. You have to write with teacher, okay? Repeat after me, letter capital C. Capital letter C. And the phonic sound is K. Okay? Yes. Second line also you have to write. Capital letter C. Capital letter C. Start with the red line and end to the blue line. Okay? Very good. Finished? Okay. Now small letter B you have to write in two blue lines. Small curve. Okay? Yes. Small letter C. Small letter C. Small letter C. And what is the phonic sound of letter C? K. Okay. You have to learn these sounds, okay? Yes. Small letter C. Small letter C. Finished? Okay, very good. Now, after completing this, down what you can see here? Here we have to read the heading, lead the cat to the things that begin with C, okay? So we have to lead the cat. See how, what we have to do? You have to draw a line from here, go this way, and here we have to end. Which picture is this? Yes, it's a crayon and it's begin with the letter C. Crayon. Okay? Next, you have to start from here. Go this way. This way. From here, you have to come to the picture. And which picture is this? It is a cap. Cap. Finished? Okay. Now, next page, you have to turn. Okay, page number 1515. Here we have to do practice. Write the first letter of each picture. Okay, here some pictures are given. You have to recognize the pictures first and we have to write the beginning letter of the picture. So which picture is this? What you can see here? Yes, it is carrot. What is the beginning sound, beginning letter? Here you have to write letter C. Carrot. Which picture is this? It is a carpet. Carpet. Which picture is this? Cat. Very good. Cat. Car. Car. Which picture is this? Camel. Camel. And this is can. Can. So this pictures, they start with the letter C. And what is the phonic sound of letter C? It is K. So repeat after me. Carrot. Carpet. Cat. Car. Camel. Can. Okay, children? Finished? Okay, now you have to open your literacy workbook. Okay? What do you have to open? You have to open your literacy workbook and page number 6. Okay? Yes. Can you see on the board? This is your literacy workbook. This is page number 6. And which letter we have learned today? Letter B. And what is the phonic sound of letter B? B. Okay? You have to practice this letter, capital B and small b. Also, you have to color this picture at home. So, this is your homework. You have to write here H dot W homework. Okay? Come on, write H dot W homework. This page. And next page, page number 7. This is letter C. And what is the phonic sound of letter C? It is K. So you have to practice your capital letter C and your small letter C. Also, you have to color this picture of crab. Okay? And here you have to write same H dot W homework. Okay? You have to practice this. Both the letters at home, and you have to learn how to write with proper formation. Okay, children? Yes. We have learned 2 letters of literacy. Okay? That which letters we have learned? Yes, letter B and letter C. Also, I have taught you the phonic sound of both the letters. Okay? So, you have to practice this phonic sounds at home. So, meet you in the next session. Till then, take care. Bye.